key for fishing is patience. I'm probably the least patient person you'll ever meet.
Now I'm going to take a more aggressive approach.
I had it, it's like, that was so close.
Blah, I got it. Come here. And this one is gonna be a cracker. I've got him pinned through the gills on either side here. And I get my finger right through where I've speared him at the back to keep a hold of him. And you can eat these things straight out of the river like that.
That is like the freshest Alaskan salmon you can possibly have.
I've always liked sushi. And in the local Eyak communities, the annual fish runs were the primary food source for the entire year. Fish are packed full of protein, and the scales are small on a salmon, so you can eat the skin as well, as it contains high levels of fat. Just what my body needs to keep moving. It's been 2 days now since I had a square meal, and I'm going to take full advantage of this feast.